Hey everybody, it's Lance coming to you from Austin, Texas, along with Kurt Cole.
What's happening?
Hey, and today we are looking at Keeley stuff like we often do. We have some folks we just love, and Keeley's one of them. That Robert guy, that Oki, I love him.
He's a nice guy.
He is. And so he sent us a thing called the 1962 pedal. The 1962 pedal is not a high gain overdrive. It's an overdrive that kind of sounds, British. It sounds Marshally. You can plug it into a Fender and it sounds Marshally. I'll actually let my buddy Rick Skillman borrow mine for a gig, and he plugged into a Fender and went, wow, that's so cool. I can go to these small gigs with a Fender amp, plug the 62 in, and I get almost this sort of plexi vibe going. Very cool. It sounds great. And again, it's not a super high gain pedal, so you can use it for all kinds of stuff. Let me show you. I'm going to turn the gain down a bit. Turn the level up, and you get this kind of vibe here. And that's from here. Got it? So we'll go back to that. We got this. It almost sounds like my buddy Dave Grissom in a box. It's got that sort of like 50 watt Marshall breaking out, but not crazy, crazy dirty kind of vibe. Which is simple controls. You got gain, you got tone, you got level. And look, I'm not using it. Unity gain with the amp is about where the level control is right now. And so you can get a lot more boost out of it if you really felt like doing so, right? So you could boost the crud out of it. The tone control is pretty flexible. Watch this. Here's turned way down. You're going to get that more sort of 60s woman tone. Sort of. So when you crank the gain with that, it's gonna almost do this kind of clapping. Nice, right? So then you crank this up, whoa, get the tone back up, kind of where I'd use it. And you got this. Sounds like a Marshall. Say you got yourself Fender and you want to play some gigs, you know, you got a little small Fender amp. Put that into a deluxe, boom, you got David Grissom, 50 watt Marshall sound right there. And just so you guys know what we're using today for this demo, my new Lancelator kind of Whitfield guitar, three humbuckers, hollow body, badass sounding.
Amazing.
Goes to the Keeley 62 pedal, to the front of our buddy Mitch Colby's 18 water. Killer little amp, down to our new friends at Crown's cab, made in San Antonio out of Texas wood. Is that mesquite or cedar?
That is cedar, from what I understand.
Okay, so that's a cedar cab. That cabinet sounds like an instrument. It really does. And we're going to talk more to you about that in another demo. But for now, we're concentrating on the Keeley pedals and the 62 pedals. So go get yourself a 62 pedal. It's got a great tone. It's very warm and woolly sounding, and it makes almost any amp you plug into it do that happy dance that we all like so much. So once again, I am Lance, and that is Kurt, and you are not. See ya.